Hazard trying to find a way through. He went through them as if they weren't there.
Well, halfway through the first half and West Ham were looking pretty comfortable. They seem to be coping with Chelsea as a team, but it's so hard to cope with a star individual like Eden Hazard. They just look terrified. Anyone anywhere near him doesn't want to commit themselves, doesn't want to dive in.